God. You're not close
no.
at all.
No, you guys are far.
Yeah, it does work.
It does work?
Yeah.
So the first game that we're going to be doing with Harry and Matt is guess the Korean item. This is jukbuin.
Jukbuin.
I can explain what that word is in English. It's chuk is bamboo and buin is wife.
So this is a bamboo wife.
I don't know, it could maybe be a like candle, put a candle in the bottom of it or something.
Put a candle.
A candle holder. Nice imagination.
I don't know, like you put plants in it or something, like flowers or...
Interesting. You're not close
no.
at all.
No, you guys are far. It's
far from the garden, far from the candles.
It's used indoors. She's your wife.
Yeah.
Is it like
a bamboo wife.
Like a pillow.
Ooh, yeah.
You cuddle it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Ding, ding,
ding. Yeah. Ding. Cuddle pillow, like a bobby yes. pillow. Yeah. So it looks a bit like a brolly, an umbrella, but it's not. And it's called papsang topge in Korean.
Do you want to try to say it? Papsang topge.
Papsang topge.
Oh, you guys are so good.
Is it like for like somebody who's getting married?
Like a veil.
A bridal veil. Pap is rice, so...
Is it to keep the steam in?
Getting warmer.
Do you put it over like a dish just to like stop it from flies?
Yeah, flies and dust.
Bug.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
There you go.
So it's a food cover.
I'll take this one.
Papsang topge means food cover.
This is called ssaesugeon.
Is it like
you're
a,
on
like
the right
shower,
track.
Like a shower towel.
Yeah.
Like you scrub yourself.
I was just gonna say that. So we both get the point.
No.
Okay, you get. You read his mind.
So that's exactly what it is?
Yeah. Yes.
So it's for scrubbing.
It's good for exfoliating, for smooth skin. Well, that one was easy.
Yeah.
2-1.
Okay, we'll do 2-1. 3-1,
I mean, sorry. 3-1?
3-1.
3-1.
This one's easy.
Yeah, this is for like...
To keep the sun off your head.
No.
Off your face.
It's for like if you're like bees and stuff, you know? Like this?
From bees?
For like flies and stuff like that. Like a mask.
For the sun.
Yeah,
the sun
it's for the sun, yes.
Yeah.
The sun cap, sun visor.
Really confident there as well. Yeah.
So this is a sun cap for like ajumma.
Yeah, ajumma. So middle-aged women in Korea love to wear these.
We don't like to, we try to avoid the sun, like ajummas. Like in the park with like gloves on and they're like exercising.
Exercise, power walking.
Okay, next item.
Scratching your back.
Oh!
Can I see that?
I want it. It's so obvious.
Yeah, it's a back scratcher.
Yes. This is called 효자손.
효자손.
Yeah.
효자손 means like devoted son.
A devoted
son's hand.
So it's in kind of in the shape of fingers.
Okay.
And it's a very traditional style back scratcher.
Yeah, it does work.
It does work?
Yeah.
Next one.
Fly catcher.
Oh,
that was
easy one. Yeah.
Fly zapper. Yes. You're on a roll. You have all these goodies. This one.
We'll let you dive straight in. Can I see it? Or you...
I'll tell you what it is in Korean. It's called mogihang.
Mogihang.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Oh, it's for like hot drinks or drinks. No? Is that not right?
It absolutely looks like a beautiful coaster.
But it's not.
But it's not.
You have to place it like that.
What do you think it is?
So that's what it is. That's the final product.
That's the final product.
Now, you're ready to use it.
Yes.
But you need something else. You need either a lighter or
like a match.
Matches.
For like scent?
Close, yeah. Doesn't really smell really nice.
It doesn't smell that nice.
Also,
to scare away the flies. And the mosquitoes.
Yes.
Yes.
Yeah, well, you were kind of handed that one, I mean.
Oh, this one's easy.
This one's easy.
Oh, for the dog.
No, that's your guess. For your feet?
Yeah, yes.
So that massages your feet?
Yes. It's good for, like, pressure points on your foot. But it's really good for the pressure points and circulation.
Yeah, just to release everything.
Right?
Yeah, this is, I'm going to keep this in my room.
Oh, we can have one each.
Yeah, I'll share my win with you.
That will come in useful, this will.
Okay, this is the last one. This is called 공기. Makes noise. Very colorful. It's kind of like a childhood nostalgia.
Is it like a game or something?
Item.
Is it like a children's game or?
It is a children's game. Okay, the person who gets the most on their hand gets the gets the extra 10 points.
So 103.
Oh!
Double points over here. Double points.
No, I got a green one. That counts as 5 points.
Everyone, thanks for watching, and thank you, Matt and Harry. That was really fun.
Thank you.